Hello, this is Easy Target. I want to go over each of the six classes and let you guys know which class I think would be the easiest to grind to the top of the leaderboards and work your way to the top 100 with ease. Alright, let's take a quick look at each class, then we will see how many pieces of gear the number 100 spot of every class has augmented, starting with the hardest class working down to the easiest class. Alright, starting off with my number 6, the hardest class to upgrade would be the Demon Hunter. If we look at Demon Hunters, go down to number 100, we see that he's 92 Greater Rift. Come in here, we see that his weapon is augmented, belt, pants, boots, the first ring, second one is not, second weapon is not, or is offhand, bracers no, amulet no, helm is, chest is, shoulders are, and his hands are. So that leaves him 9 pieces that are augmented, leaving him with 4 unaugmented items, leaving you with only 4 pieces that you could augment to try to get a little bit better. This is the hardest class out of all 6. Alright, second class on the list is the Wizard. If we come here and take a look at the number 100 Wizard, he is at Greater Rift 92, just like the Demon Hunter. But as we come in here, we'll see that it will be a little bit easier to overpass this Wizard than it is the Demon Hunter. His weapon is not augmented, his belt is, pants are, boots are not, ring is not, ring is, his offhand is not, his wrist is not, his amulet is, helm is, chest is, shoulders are not, and hands are, but only at level 50. This leaves the average to 78.5 for the Wizard, making it a little bit easier to get greater augmentations on your gear than this Wizard. I'm overpassing him and getting higher than him on the top 100 spot of the leaderboard. Next up on the list is the Crusader. If we come in here, go down to 100, he's at Greater Rift 90. Come in here, see his gear, his weapon is not, belt is not, pants are not, boots are not, ring is not, the second ring is, the offhand shield is, his wrist is not, amulet is, which is a good one, his helm is, chest is not, shoulders are, and his hands are not. This leaves him with only 5 augmentations at an average of 76.6 augmentation level. This leaves you with a possibility of 8 augmentations that you can upgrade and make you a little bit better to pass him up on the 100 spot of the leaderboards. Alright, only 3 more classes left, and my next one up is the Barbarian. We come in here, drop down to 100, take a look at this guy. First off, he's at 83 Greater Rift. That's quite a bit lower than the other ones. We pop in here and take a look at his augmentations. So his first weapon is, belt is not, pants are, boots are, rings are not, second weapon is, wrist is, his neck is not, his helm is, chest is, shoulders are, and his hands are as well. This leaves him with 9 augmentations, leaving you with 4 possible upgrades, all averaging out to be 60 augmentation level. This is easy to do. It's only a Greater Rift 70 to get him to 60, so you should be able to easily get him past maybe to 65, even 70 on a solo grift, Greater Rift pushing, making it the 3rd easiest to Greater Rift push and get past the 100 mark on his leaderboard. Alright, this next pick was pretty hard because it's pretty close in the race for the easiest class to get on the top 100 for. And I picked the Monk. Let's go to Monk here. Drop down to 100. And we see he's Greater Rift 83. Let's look through his gear. His hands are augmented. His belt is. Pants are not. Shoes are not. rings or not. His second hands, or his second weapon is. His wrist is not. Amulet is not. Head is not. The chest is not. Shoulders are, and hands are. That leaves the monk with 5 augmentations, leaving you with 8 possible upgrades, with an average of 73.8 augmentations on each of his gear. Augmentation level is about average for a solo player being able to do everything by themselves. So this should be pretty easy to augment the rest of your gear and get past the 100 spot on the monk. Alright, this next spot was pretty hard because it's pretty close in the race, but I came up for my number 2 spot, the monk. Click on him, drop down to 100. There he is. Greater Rift 83. So just like the barb, but as we come in here, we take a look at the gear. First weapon is augmented. His belt is augmented. Pants are not. Boots are not. The rings are not. The second weapon is, the wrist is not, the amulet is not, the head is not, chest is not, shoulders are, and the hands are. So that leaves you with only 5 augmentations, leaving you with 8 possible upgrades, with an average of 73.8% average on the augmentation level. So that's about an 83, 84 level greater rift that you have to push to get that level. But the big thing is the 8 possible upgrades on your gear to be able to get better stats and get past the number 100 spot on the leaderboard. Alright, and then we got the last class, Witch Doctor, which is the easiest class on console to get to the top 100 on the leaderboards. Let's go down the list and take a look at what spot he's at. Number 100, sitting at Greater Rift 83, just like the other ones, the two previous ones. Let's take a look at his gear. Weapons augmented, belt is augmented, pants are augmented, the boots are not, the rings are not, the offhand is not, wrist is not, amulet is not, but the helm is, chest is, shoulders are not, hands are not. And that wraps it up. So the Witch Doctor has 5 augmentations, leaving him for 8 possibility upgrades. The 74 average for augmentations on the Witch Doctor is a little bit higher than the monk, but I believe the ease of play for the Witch Doctor, depending on the set that you pick to play with, I believe it'll be a little bit easier to push on into the 100 leaderboard. Plus you got those 8 augmentations that you can augment your gear. Alright, so this has been my list for the easiest ways to get onto the top 100 of the leaderboard for console. We'll go over my list one more time. Sitting at number 6 was the Demon Hunter, number 5, Wizard, number 4, Crusader, 3, Barbarian, 2, Monk, and 1, the Witch Doctor. Thank you very much for watching. This has been Easy Target. Easy Target, out.